What's up, guys? Before we start today's vlog, I wanted to tell you about this website that I found. Now, I haven't usually played Pokemon Go a lot within the past couple of months, but I found this website and it told me that I can get like any level Pokemon that I pretty much wanted. I chose a level 30 account and I actually started the account, and instead of giving me a level 30, it gave me a level 32 account, which is pretty cool. I didn't actually believe it at first, but I tried it out and it's actually pretty legit. It's actually pretty amazing and way better than I originally expected. What's pretty cool about this too is not only do you start at the level 30 or whatever level you want, you can also customize your own name, pick your own team, and pick your own starter Pokemon like you do when you first get the game. But when you do that, you also start at the level that you picked on the website. With this account that you get, you already start with a ton of Pokemon off the bat, and you also have a ton of items as well.
So I'm actually gonna show you guys some of those items right now. As you can see, I'm a level 32. Its Lanceon 10 was already taken, so I just put an I after my name. But if I open up my Pokédex, I can show you all the Pokemon that I have and everything, like all the Pokemon I've seen. And then if I go into the Pokemon that I have a level 500 Bulbasaur that I started off with. I have so many Pokemon in here. Snorlaxes, Jinx. Like, look at all these Pokemon, guys. It's insane. I'm not sure exactly what the highest level I have is. I gotta check, because I literally just got this account now. So I just hit the highest CP, and I actually have a 2,799 Dragonite. That's pretty insane. Now look at all these Snorlaxes that I have as well. Lapras, there's a Gyarados in here, Vaporeon. A ton of Pokemon.
I thought the service was pretty cool. If you guys want to check it out, you can click the link down below on the top of the description and go over to their website and get your own Pokemon account. I actually got 10 other accounts that I'm going to be giving away to you guys. So all you guys have to do to win those accounts is go to the Gleam link. That'll be right under the link to this website in the top of the description of my video. You'll click that link. It'll ask you to like follow me on Twitter, and I'll pick 10 of you guys to actually do that, and 10 of you will be owners of brand new Pokemon accounts with super high levels and all these Pokemon as well. Now let's get into today's vlog.
Okay, so I just woke up and I saw all these fucking ants around my toilet. Think I know where they're all coming from. So we're gonna test it out right now. I feel like there's gonna be like 400 of them.
Oh, you think they're coming from in there? Out.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Here, let me
Oh. Holy fuck! Holy shit, that's where they're all coming from. Spray them. Oh, over here, Harry, Harry. Holy shit.
Die!
Holy fuck, I knew that. I knew it.
I know, you came out of the room and was like, I think I know where they're coming from.
All in here.
That's where they start. They come from the toilet and then they go over there.
They're all in the water. Fuck. Kill them, over here. Guys, I can't even describe how many. Oh my god, there's so many.
And then we thought we were kidding about an ant infestation, huh?
So right now we're trying to spray this glass cleaner on it because it kills them. And look, Lizzie's going behind that toilet, and there's so many of them.
They didn't see the other one. The other one had like 50 of them on it.
Jesus, I know. We gotta get in that toilet, like clean that. What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So as you guys can see, we have this huge ant infestation in my apartment. I don't know what's going on. There was like a bunch of mold in my sink the other day when we got back. They came in and cleared it out. We need to definitely get an exterminator in here. There's so many ants. It's like unbelievable. So we're trying to sit here and clean them out of the toilet right now, because it feels like that's where the majority of them are coming from. So what's pretty funny is, since they're all going in there, when you flush the toilet, all the clean water from in here ends up actually going in here, and you can see some ants. I just threw something in there, like a piece of toilet paper, but those two ants were originally in there from just being flushed from there.
I just went back into the bathroom after about 10 minutes and there's still so many fucking ants in there. I just called the leasing office and they told me they're gonna try and get somebody up here again today. They had the exterminator coming tomorrow, but unfortunately, like, I don't want to live in an apartment where it's like infested with ants. I woke up this morning and there was some fucking ants on me. Like, it's disgusting. So they might come up today and try and lay some traps down. But I'm about to hop in the shower right now and get dressed for the day. Just got out of the shower. I have no idea why Cody does this every single morning. Instead of editing his vlog at nighttime so he knows it gets up in time, he does it in the morning. And this is why half the time your fucking vlogs don't even go up on time.
No, the reason why half the time my vlogs didn't go up on time was because my internet was fucking ass.
Yeah, because you edit in the morning instead of fucking uploading overnight.
Yeah, but why would I edit at night? Because when I edit at night, I leave shit in my vlogs that I shouldn't leave in.
That's what I do all the time. You guys know. Yeah. Like, I leave stupid shit in the vlogs. Like, the other night, I left something in the vlog where I literally put the camera down here for like a minute and then like, okay, what's up, guys? like stupid shit like that. So
that's why I don't edit at nighttime.
I mean, that is a good valid point. Okay, I got you on that one. Cody got the new iPhone 7 yesterday. I'm still waiting on mine. It's going to
you shut the fuck up so I can edit.
What?
I'm trying to fucking listen. Well, hand me my headphones.
Sucks that you want to edit in the morning.
Hand me my iPhone 7 headphones.
There you go. And you have to use the fucking lightning output.
No, I don't.
I'm just kidding. I'm playing around.
Actually, yeah, I do.
You do?
Yeah, and I can't.
You don't have to, though. It doesn't have it has an audio jack.
No, it does not. It has a fucking iPhone fucking...
Does it really?
Charger cable on the headphones.
That's whack.
Yeah, so now I'm fucked.
Got some popcorn chicken for lunch. Thank you, Lizzie, for making it.
You're welcome.
When they call it popcorn chicken, but just give you the whole fucking leg. It's so big.
I know.
That's what she said.
You sprained your gold bond?
Yeah. My gold bond on my balls.
Woo! How's your teeth whitening strips coming along? Do they hurt?
No.
No? Not like little zingers? Damn, if you do it really long, like, you'll feel like sharp pains on your teeth and gums.
That's a little zinger?
Yeah. Like, yeah, like you're like want to cringe almost. Nah?
Nope.
Pretty soon, maybe. If you left that shit on for like 2 hours, you would.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to do that.
No, I know. That's but like saying, I left mine on for like 15 minutes and
like
it still
hurt. That's like saying, bro, if you touch fire for 10 minutes, it'll burn you. But like you're not supposed to do that.
I mean, if I touched fire for 10 seconds, it's going to burn me.
Yeah, but you're over-exaggerating.
I know.
All right, well, my dick's small.
True.
That's not an over-exaggeration. That's an under-exaggeration.
So I just spent like the past 20 minutes trying to find my shoe cleaner. Finally found it. And I need to clean these shoes because look, I got black marks all over them. Alrighty, there we go. I couldn't seem to get this little piece of smudge off right here, but everything else is clean now. Looking all good. I've been trying to keep my cast off as much as possible. I'm trying to just like move it around more and not being so like stuck in one position. I'm gonna throw the cast back on right now, but I wanna try and start moving this hand more often without having to rely on just keeping it in a cast all the time. Because I really wanna try and get my movement back. Editing your video?
Yes!
Alright guys, I know I stress this a lot, but for some reason over the past week, I don't know why a lot of people have been saying that my videos aren't showing up in their subscription box. So in that case, if you guys haven't already, please do turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video. If you guys don't know how to do it, I will show you how to do that right now. All you have to do is go to any video of mine and then hit this little bell icon in the bottom right hand corner. And then like a little box should pop up and it'll ask you if you want to confirm for turning on my post notifications. And you just hit okay and you should be good to go. Damn, Cody, crack kills.
My ass hanging out.
So, okay, fuck.
Are you good?
Oh, I think you just broke my fucking finger again. Holy shit. Okay, that is not fucking good. Why did you sit on my fucking finger?
Why was your arm right here on the couch? You just told me to come sit down.
I was gonna move it, but I realized you were sitting down.
Are you okay? Well, looks like we're not doing that challenge video.
Oh.
Do we need to go to the hospital?
Oh, fuck. I think I'm fine. Okay, so I wanted to do something with Cody really quick, and he ended up fucking sitting on my hand. Thank you, Cody.
For what?
You're sitting on my fucking hand and almost breaking it again.
Thank you for trying to finger my ass.
So, it's fine though, but fuck, that hurt like a fucking bitch. Guys, I want to tell you something that makes absolutely no sense. I have so many socks, but none of them match each other. Like, where did all my matching socks go? I don't get it. I'm trying to look for like ankle socks right now because I'm not wearing like super long socks today. I cannot find anything.
Haha!
You find a pair?
I found one.
Okay, she found something, so there we go. I found
Does that match the other one?
Yeah, I found a matching pair. Here we go. Look what's going on, guys. What has she got on today? Foundation, don't you?
I know, I actually don't.
She's lying.
I'm not lying.
Lying.
I'm not lying.
Yeah, that's why she's trying to hide her face from the vlog. Come on, Cody. Shit, you take 10 years.
Fuck you.
Oh my God,
Sim. This is a fucking idiot. He was literally just riding his hoverboard backwards and busted his ass.
Yeah, I was just walking down there and I saw him fly across the floor.
When I landed,
when I landed, the fucking camera hit me in the chin.
Did it? Yeah, look.
I just busted my ass so bad. Like I was riding backwards on this thing and I went too far and the board just gave out and I flipped off of it. But we're headed over to Big Dick Nick's place right now.
Little Dick Nick.
Little Dick Nick?
Yeah.
The car? Damn, it's almost as dirty as my car. Shit. Mike got me beat, actually.
Nick's taking like 10 years to come down this elevator. We don't have the code to get up, so we gotta wait on him. 10 hours later.
You mean 10 hours later? I told you to text me when you were here.
I told you 5 minutes, like 10 minutes ago.
When? I said, when you coming? And then, like.
I called you and said, I'm on my way. It's gonna take you like 10 minutes to get to the elevator anyway. I called it.
I was like, text me when you get here.
Oh, shit.
Let's see your place, big boy.
You take off your shoes on this designated shoe mat.
Nah.
What the fuck?
The first time you clean the place.
Oh, shit. I see what you're doing there, Nick. So every time you invite the ladies over, they just see they see the winky face.
Yeah,
it's not even a winky.
Well, it's like that look.
It's a smirk.
Yeah, there you go.
It's like you know it's about to go down.
Pretty much.
You're about to get the big dick nit or the big dick.
That's what
the big dick.
Dude, like
major
soft. It's like amazing.
Bro, this TV's like 40 years old. What are you doing?
He gets roasted for this TV all the time.
All the time. Listen. I ordered one, but I ordered it like a month ago, and I don't know where it is.
What?
It's 4K, and it never fucking came. And actually, I have to get on a call with FedEx today, because one time they fucked up my power brake when I was getting a new power brake for my Xbox, and they sent it to like fucking, I kid you not, Arkansas, and I was like, how? How the fuck did you get that wrong? Like, how do you mix up Los Angeles with fucking Arkansas?
Damn.
And then, I don't know what happened to the 4K TV, I haven't tracked it yet, but I'm getting pissed.
That's ass. That controller is pretty freaking cool, though.
We're about to play some Rocket League on Nick's brand new 4K.
Fuck off.
Ultra thin
TV.
Curved fuck TV. You.
Nick, why is it so hot in here? It was set to 80 degrees. Is somebody playing a prank on you?
Someone was fucking with my AC, I swear to God. Like, people came over and they're like, oh, it's like cold in here. And you turn it up. Then I fucking wake up the next day, I'll sway and shit, and I just don't know how to fix it. Like, I don't know.
You don't know how to work your own thermostat? How long have you been living here?
I think I did, right?
I just sent this text to David. I said, I'm stealing Nick from you. He's mine now. How you feel about that?
Dude, honestly, bro, I'm trying to be Lance's hoe.
Yeah, David.
I want a hat that says Lance's hoe.
Are you deaf? Because this TV is like loud as fuck. Shit.
Actually, yeah, I'm deaf in one ear, yeah. This whole face.
You have a galaxy ear?
Galaxy ear.
This whole side of my face is fucked
fucking
up.
Galaxy.
You know that like cartoon like Two-Face where like one side of his face like, is black?
Wasn't that in like Superman or Batman? Mm-hmm. The guy where it's like half his face is like burnt off. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's basically what it is here.
That's
what. Wait, what did he say? He said, David replied, he said, he's so small, be carefulness. I think he meant be careful. I just realized I got rug burn from that fall earlier when I fell off the hoverboard. You see that?
What's up?
I got rug burn from the fall.
Aw, poor you. My name's Lance and I have to go through rug burn. Aw, there are people dying in third world countries. There are genocides happening and you're worried over rug burn?
He's gonna cut all of that.
No, I'm not. I'm leaving it. Right. Why do you have a hat and a hula girl on your fucking RC car?
I was about to smash the hula girl.
Nick almost fucked that hula girl.
I smashed, deadass.
Oh, did you smash?
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. That happened after I left.
Yeah. Fuck, my gamer tag's in it.
Everybody add Nick.
Fuck off. I just
ate it. Oh, dude. I love how Cody's completely content with me just using his legs as a leg rest.
Your feet smell good, so I'm cool.
Do they?
Yeah.
I put some gold bond on them.
Did you?
No, I should though.
You should lather it up in coconut oil and like slip it into his ass.
What?
Fuck!
What game is this?
It's called Rocket League.
You just have to hit the balls into the hoops. It's kind of like soccer but with RC cars. Jesus, fucking Nick, I think you take more medicine than my grandma does, bro.
Lance!
They just got done playing the game. We're trying to figure out where we're gonna go for food right now.
Wherever I can get a cockney sandwich is where we're going.
That's like every place available.
Why don't we go to Fat Sal's?
Oh, that place is pretty good.
That place is very good.
Okay, I fucked up what I was trying to say. At Fat Sal's, they literally have sandwiches that have like chicken tenders in it, french fries,
mozzarella
sticks, like everything. It's weird, but it's pretty cool.
Look how cute Nick looks right now.
Thanks, babe. Love you too.
Damn. My girl got jealous.
Hey, no,
because I'm complimenting you and not her.
You should be jealous because nobody would be fucking on the side. You and me, Lance, all day, every day.
Yeah, how you feel about that?
Whatever.
Yeah, she don't care.
She's like, it's Big Nick. Who fucking cares?
Big Dick Nick.
Big Dick
Nick. Now she cares.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh, these
oh my God. I'm coming over.
It's just a puppy then, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.
We're all waiting on an Uber right now. We're gonna head over to this place down the street called Tequila, and they had pretty good quesadillas the last time I went there, so I'll probably end up getting that again. We just got into the car. Big Nick tried sitting on my lap, but I wouldn't let him.
You're a fucking liar.
I know.
I tried sitting on your dick, dog.
Same thing.
Hit it. Is that like the only dance moves you know?
Yeah, it's always the same dance
moves. I know. Hit it, Cody.
What do you want me to do?
Hit it. There you go. What the hell is that?
Yeah, what the fuck, white boy?
No, fuck you, little Mexican.
I would be getting some tequila.
We just got to the restaurant and he's already starting to dance again. Yo, pick some different dance moves.
Do the stanky leg.
The stanky leg?
No, that's not it.
What is that?
Like father, like son.
You know what I just realized?
What's up?
I seriously have the cutest boyfriend in the world. Major.
Call me your boyfriend?
I finally said
I'm not your silo anymore?
No, you're my main.
This is what we gotta deal with.
Yeah.
This guy's like running around with a water gun and like shooting people.
Wait, where?
You don't see it right there? There's the water gun in his hand. There he is. Look, he's about to get somebody. Just got my chicken quesadillas. It also comes with grated cheese, which makes it a lot better. I love it. Lizzie almost never finishes her meals. What do you have to say about that?
I'm getting it to go.
Why are you so concentrated on this TV screen? She's watching some music video with like Britney Spears.
Is that Iggy Azalea right there?
Yeah, and Britney.
What the fuck is it?
What's going on in this music video?
Just wrapped up eating. I think we're gonna head over to Best Buy right now because Nick needs to buy a tripod for his camera. I don't understand how he drinks this lemon water like this. There's like 40 lemons in here.
I asked for like an hour.
Dude, some serious road rage is happening right now. Somebody just got cut off and they flipped a bitch. Oh shit, I think they're fighting right now. This is Hollywood.
Oh shit, he's going though.
Oh, he's leaving now?
Yeah.
Damn, he flipped all the way around in the middle of the road and like attacked this dude.
This guy was about to get out of his truck too, and then he got off.
He did get out of his truck.
Yeah.
I wish I would have recorded that, guys. It was fucking crazy.
It looks like it's gonna storm in LA, doesn't it?
It's gonna what?
It's like it's gonna storm.
Looks like it's gonna squirt.
A squirt? We just got the Best Buy. Let's go in here. Cody wants to buy a new MacBook because his computer's like.
It's just not compatible for editing.
Yeah, it's pretty bad, so.
I can't charge it and edit at the same time. It's just super slow. I have to have an adapter for like the SD card.
So Cody needs to take out a loan for his Mac.
Yeah, thanks for helping me out with that, by the way.
No problem.
Let me tell the story.
Oh, you want to tell them?
Yeah, so right now we're here, we're looking at laptops at Best Buy. And Lance goes to the guy, I want the best one. I don't care if it's 10 grand, I'll buy it. But the laptop's for me and I have to buy it.
I know, and I'm not buying it.
I know, you pretty much just signed me up to spend 10 grand. So I appreciate that.
We have to look the computer up right now to see if they got it and stuff.
So we're just trying to figure out the best laptop that Cody can get so we can make sure that he can render 4K quality without any issues. Because that's some issues that I have with my laptop is whenever I'm importing 4K, especially drone footage, it takes forever and it's a pain in the ass. I actually wanted to get a brand new laptop because of that reason, but I was hoping that Apple would release a new MacBook this year because they haven't in a while, so I don't really know what to do with my end of it, but I think Cody might end up getting this one. They have a 2.8 gigahertz laptop here, and that's the highest that they go over here, but I think they might have a 3.1 at the actual Apple store that's not too far from here, so Cody's trying to see if he can get that. He's actually on the phone with them right now. But it's mainly like the graphics card that we're concerned about, and it does have a really good graphics card in it, so it should definitely help out with that rendering process and importing all that video footage.
Cody just got off the phone. They actually have the same exact thing at the Apple store, so he's gonna get that. They don't have anything higher.
Cody got his laptop now. He's probably really happy.
I thought you left, Nick.
Nah, I'm still here, dude. I was
thinking about
you.
You didn't get an Uber XL?
Nick
I was going to my house, I had to take a piss, and they were in no bathroom open for
us. Nick got super impatient. He was leaving without us.
I waited for fucking 40 minutes.
Wait, who told you they didn't have bathrooms open? We just went. Like, not that long
ago. Dude, they have a bathroom in there.
They have a public bathroom for us to use.
Wow, you're so pissed off, aren't you?
There's a bunch of stalls in there for people to use.
Well, it looks like we're all coming in your Uber.
Uber X, only 5 seats.
Yeah, but you take off half a seat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Half. Four and a half.
You can
sit on your lap.
Yeah, I was gonna say you can sit on my lap. Well, Nick just wasted money because we all have to get an Uber anyway to go back. And we have to go back to Nick's place anyway too. We left all our stuff there.
It's behind the Honda.
What, our Uber?
Look, right there.
Oh shit. That's sexy.
sexy as fuck. E92 M3.
Cody, your editing is gonna be fire now, bro.
I know, I'm kinda hyped to be honest, but I'm kinda mad that I just dropped so much money.
Yeah.
I'm broke now.
This is the Fat Sal's place that we were talking about earlier. We didn't end up going there.
What? This was the short version, it wasn't the actual version, that's why.
I was just about to go so in on a song, yeah. And it was the short version of the song.
Yeah,
I'm
Legend
pissed.
By Drake coming on now, so.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn, I'm a little bit, man. I know I'm making it. I get the shit accumulated. I never throw my money out. I boomerang. I'm finally famous over everything. That's a numerator. Weed lit. Yeah, I roam it. Okay, fuck off.
Damn, that bear is just chilling all by itself.
I'm trying to figure out if there's...
Come on, answer, Nick.
Fuck off.
You just wake up?
Harambe? I'm just trying to set my
Wait, let me see that shirt.
You didn't notice it the whole day?
No.
Rest in peace, Harambe, bro. I fucking miss him. Like, he's my dad.
Nick was just saying, why isn't his light that he just got changing colors? You actually have to download an app for it.
I'm doing it right now.
Nick's a little slur.
He got a product, doesn't even know how to work it.
I can work this ass though.
Can you? I wanna see it in action.
Yeah, me too, right now.
Drop Psych, I ain't no whore.
He said, I ain't no whore.
He sent me nudes today.
Yo, chill. That was between you and me. You fucking have to tell the whole vlog now.
Yeah, like 1 point.
Well, his views are
probably like only 300,000.
Yeah. I was gonna say his views are going down. So
yeah, my views are going downhill. People stopped liking me. Nick didn't realize that he had to buy the bridge to connect it to his phone. So you can't change the colors unless you get that
bridge. What does it look like?
It's like a little Wi-Fi port thing. I don't fucking know.
Oh, fuck me sideways.
Did you just buy that light at Best Buy? Mm-hmm. Oh, you fucked up.
Fuck you.
The only reason I know that is because I tried buying a light like that before too, and they told me I had to buy the bridge separately to be able to connect it to my phone and change the colors. So it looks like you're stuck with an orange light for right now, Nick. Yeah, so he just found the bridge online. That's the thing you have to buy right there, like that little square.
Fuck, dude.
Like, it's not working.
He spent like $100 on this and has to buy like another $100 bridge.
Fucking stupid.
Are we gonna bring back some memories with the trash can?
Only OG subscribers know what this is.
Dude, that's going back like 7 months ago.
I can explain. I think I should take the older one. I can explain. Sorry.
Have it going, man. His face when you got in.
I know.
He was like, what the fuck?
He's like, whoa. And he's like, oh shit. That's big.
That was literally in like one of my first 5 vlogs, I think, that I like have ever posted.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, he was holding up a trash can and we were just doing so much stupid shit.
I was pretending it was a big giant dick.
Yeah. So since Cody just got this fire ass MacBook, I'm about to start using his to edit my vlogs.
You wish.
Yeah, dude, it's gonna be quick as fuck.
You can use his dick to edit your vlogs.
I'm down.
You gotta smack it on the keyboard. It does.
Dude, the vulgarity of my vlog goes up so much when I'm around you.
Yeah, but
like I curse a lot when I'm home.
But listen, life's too short. Like
your dick?
Shorter than my dick.
Damn.
And that's short. Like life's too short to be serious all the time.
I know, you can't even see a bulge half the time.
Just fucking suck a dick and have fun.
I'm sorry guys, but for like the next week my vlogs are gonna be this vulgar, I guess. This is usually what happens when I'm around Cody. This just comes so fucking vulgar.
But
so,
listen, you get vulgar when you come around me too, though.
When I come around him.
C-U-M. No.
See, this is what I'm talking about, guys.
You come on me, but you're always coming around me.
Like, this is what I'm talking about. It's stupid, like, guy shit that you do when you hang out with your other guy friends. Like, a lot of you guys probably understand where I'm
like,
coming
I don't,
from.
I don't talk like this when I'm around my grandma and shit. It's like when I'm around you or around my homies.
Yeah, exactly.
Or Rachel. She's used to it.
Yeah. You setting up that beautiful new laptop. I'm low-key jealous as fuck right now because I really need a new one.
I'm so hyped.
I'll buy it off you.
You've been jealous the past couple days.
Yeah, because you got a new iPhone before I did.
G7X before you did.
You didn't even have to fucking pre-order that iPhone. That made me real mad.
And I didn't have to fucking order this online either.
How do you like your laptop so far? This screen is so much more clear than mine. That's gorgeous.
I love it.
Look at Cody's hat right now. It's not even clipped. So Andy's about to get to my apartment, and if you guys don't know, he has a theme song that went with his TV show a couple years back, and I'm gonna play that theme song so the second he walks in the door, he hears it. I just wanna get his reaction to it. He's picking his toenails.
I just ripped out an ingrown toenail.
That's fucking disgusting, on my couch, and it probably smells like shit.
You wanna smell it?
No, fuck no.
You wanna eat it?
Dude, you're disgusting. Can
do
you
it
like,
for the vlog.
Can you like throw that off my balcony and not in my-
Do it for the vlog.
I'm not eating that. Maybe Andy will. you save it for Andy. I just threw up Andy's theme song on my laptop.
Ew, he just sniffed it.
Yeah, rock it, Cody.
Bees on my head, but don't call me a beehead. Bruce Lee's on my head, but don't call me a leehead. Now please excuse me, I have to get my trees back. You ain't
need friends. Well, I just paused it for now. I'm gonna get his reaction.
That was fire.
Why'd you just slap my ass? Ow, you slapped my nuts. Stop! You pushed the crippled over.
Bees on my head, but don't call me a beehead. Bees on my head.
I'm rocking your song. What's up, bro?
What's up? I found somebody.
You found her?
Yeah. Apparently she knows you.
Oh yeah, what's up?
We had a threesome with the dog.
Did you really?
Let me chop your other finger off.
He said fuck this shit because we're playing his song. I love the fake NASA shirt, bro.
Yeah, this
look at this fucking fake ass galaxy on the back.
Yo, you're the only person that ranked on this jacket. Every one of my friends who sees it, they're like, yo, let me get that, son.
No way.
You're the only one who clowned it.
I'm that's clowning right. It for
you're
sure.
You're a guy with the fucking cup. Pinky.
Right. Fuck you. This is my middle finger.
Sit down on your knees and tell me to give you hugs.
Are you telling me to get
on
your knees?
Yeah.
I mean,
get on your knees and ask giving you hugs.
Damn, she wants you to get on your knees, bro.
All right. I mean, it's kind of early to eat pussy, but...
Yeah, Cody, he fits right in.
Yeah, not for sure.
Oh, it's a service dog.
Oh, he is.
He's so cute.
Oh, what did you think it was? Just something.
Just random fucking dog. Apparently, that girl was a fan of Andy's, and she just started following him into my apartment. This is the first time I've ever met Andy in, like, person. And she
and
just
I didn't
want to
blow up his spot, so she's like, she had floor 7 clicked, and I had 5, and... I was like, okay, nice meeting you. Walked out. She goes, no, you're not leaving me yet. I'm like, okay. And then she's like, where are you going? And like, I'm like, oh, maybe everybody knows each other in this building. And I go, Lance. She goes, oh, I know Lance. I'm going to come with you. And like.
What? It was the most random shit ever. Oh, my God. Well, it was nice to finally meet you in person.
Hey.
What a fucking weird experience, all right?
That's a good weird opening. It's perfect for, like, us, you know?
I think she was drunk, and she had, like, no idea what was going on.
Dude, she dropped her fucking dog on the fucking ground.
I know. She picked him up, and he fell right out of her arms, and then... Something else that happened.
80-pound bulldog. When she was like me.
When she was trying to leave, she was like going in my room, and I was like, "Oh, the door is over there." So it's pretty cool, and I actually haven't told you guys this yet. I'm actually gonna be shooting a video with Andy and Jesse Wellens on Saturday, so you guys will see a little bit of behind the scenes of that. I think it'll be pretty cool. I have to be there super early. So I think I'm just gonna end up sleeping over at like Jesse or Andy's place.
Don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
I will just fucking cuddle in bed,
okay,
you know?
Okay, we'll do it. Fine.
Because he's now sporting my shirt all of a sudden because Andy's here. Basically I'll trying to bribe him. Yeah. To buy my shit.
Yeah, I'll take 3, please.
Yeah. They're sold out now.
Oh, okay.
I don't even got one. I'm his best friend.
You only get a shirt, man. Yo, I only Ubered here just so I can... get a shirt. I didn't even want to meet you.
Yeah. So the amount of shit that we've just been saying with Andy, it's literally like I've known this kid for like 20 years now.
Yeah.
Like, I so comfortable.
Right? I've known him for like 10 minutes and I've already sucked his dick. I mean, yeah. He's pretty fucking cool.
I mean, this is definitely some homoerotic shit. I mean, it's cool. Like, I definitely vibe with you on a comedy level, but I'm not really into dudes. So.
Neither. I have a girlfriend,
oh, yeah,
bro.
Yeah.
He doesn't.
Beer.
I have a fiance, so.
Oh fuck, he got me there. So we're all headed over to Big Nick's right now. He's so tired, he doesn't feel like getting up. So we're pretty much gonna be knocking on his door the whole time until his ass gets up.
He always locks his door.
Nick! Oh fuck.
You can't even knock on the door.
I can't. We went to Big Nick's house. We were knocking on his door for like 10 minutes. He didn't answer the door at all. And then we left. He just sent me a text saying, I just left, I'm not home. Are you kidding me? Oh crap, I was recording the wrong area the other time. I guess the gym is completed now. It's an Equinox gym. It's like $150 a month though.
Oh no, Equinox is more. I'm a fatty and I still know. No, but yo, Gold's Gym, the OG Arnold Schwarzenegger still works out there.
Are they paying you for this promo or what?
I wish, because
I just
spent $2,000 on a personal trainer and fucking a year in that gym. But it's hella cheap though. Equinox is like $300 a month. Gold is like $600
so
for a year.
So fuck this shit.
Damn.
Some bougie shit, man. Fuck yeah. That shit.
Oh
shit.
How did I get you? Ew, and you farted. You said, oh shit, and like.
You scared the shit out of me, bro.
Literally.
Andy just went on a food shopping run. He got like all fucking junk food.
Yo, it's my cheat day, baby. I haven't had bullshit food in 3 weeks. I've been going on a personal trainer, lifting weights. Eating carb-free, sugar-free. Today I'm gonna eat like the true fatty that I am.
So how much weight have you gained in the training process?
Actually, you do gain weight at first because you gain muscle.
Yeah.
Speaking of muscle.
That's not muscles, that's fucking chocolate-covered pretzels with peanut butter in it.
Fuck you. I'll fuck you.
It looks like you're wearing foundation in this lighting.
I got that Venice Beach tan, bitch.
Yeah, that fake spray tan.
You're from New Jersey.
Lizzie's coming in clutch right now, gonna make me this SpongeBob mac and cheese. I haven't had this stuff in forever. I hope it's still good. I feel so bad because Lizzie just spent all this time making it and it's so watery.
I know, no, when I poured the milk, I tripped.
Oh, you poured too much.
I mean,
I'll still eat it, but.
David just got here. I have to go downstairs really quick and grab him from the lobby area.
Hey, hey, hey. Look who it is. What's up? What's up? You're not taking your shirt off?
No.
Only for David, right?
Only for David.
Only for David. So if you guys haven't seen this already, this is like a moss wall. Everyone usually comes here and touches it. Does that feel weird? Yeah.
Why?
I feel weird.
It's just poison ivy.
This is the camera you vlog with?
Yeah, wait, why?
Is that like the DSLR? Like the...
No, I don't know what it is. It's like a mixture. It's like what you have and then like... I can change the lens.
Oh shit, that's crazy.
That's really cool. Those suck. I hate G7Xs.
Really?
You got the wind muffler though.
Yeah. So it looks like a dead cat right now.
It does look like a dead cat.
Wait, you thought this was the outside door?
I don't think this, dude. I thought we were trapped. I thought it was like a bunch of snow.
The girl who was here earlier, she thought Lance's bedroom was the exit.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. She thought that was the exit.
That's where she was trying to go. David wants to ride this scooter real quick.
I've never ridden the scooter.
I'm gonna laugh. You don't know how to brake.
Oh my god.
It goes quick as shit. You just jumped off of it.
What, is the other one brake?
No, that and then there's like the other brake on the back like a regular scooter.
I break my fucking hand, it's another clickbait. I'd kill myself if I gave you like the best clickbait ever and then my hand's like contorted. I'm like, damn it, why didn't we get that on my vlog?
Well, we don't have a fucking table for Alex to break, so he almost like decided to attack my TV.
Yeah, dude, we can break it right now. Alex, Lance just said he wants to know.
Oh, we can break it. No, fuck no, no, no. I'm not recording.
I'm mad with Lance if I actually just did break
just
it.
I'd be so fucking pissed.
I'll break it when he's not recording.
That would be even more, I'd even be more pissed.
What are you gonna do, hit me with one hand?
Now, are you just gonna give it a sniff? It.
Yeah. This is Mad Dog hot sauce. 9 million Scoville units.
Does it not smell hot? Yeah, it actually does.
It smells hot.
Ooh, I feel like I almost wanted like, a gag in my mouth. You won't try it though. Dude, just do the teeniest little bit. Yeah,
the whole fucking thing. You'll fucking literally die.
Bro, try the tiniest little bit. No, I can't, dude. I'm such a bitch. There's no way I can
do it, David.
It took me like 4 hours of convincing you to do the Carolina Reaper.
Dude, just one little.
Lance, do it, dude.
Wait, it does kind of look like jelly.
Go.
Hold on, I want to look at it, I want to smell it.
I just want to see someone fucking... It's literally just jelly. Bro, you almost touched that to your nose. That
I know, I got really close.
Andy, do
I'm
it.
Scared hell fucking
oh my god, it smells
I
like...
I don't know why.
It smells like the Carolina Reaper.
I feel like you can tell from here.
It smells like the Carolina Reaper.
I'm not even fucking smelling it, honestly. I can smell it. She's the expert, do it. Oh, Lance, that's fucked up.
I'll fucking shit.
Touch your nose too.
No, if I actually touch my nose, I think it would give me like fucking severe damage to my skin.
Yeah. Dude, someone just touch it a little teeny bit with their finger and just fucking touch it to their tongue.
What are you doing?
No, I think Alex is definitely thinking
Alex
about
is
it.
Man.
Oh, fuck no.
Lance will let you smash his TV.
It
if
does
you
not
do
look
it.
Healthy.
Oh, hell no.
Let's I'll let you smash me.
Just touch it with your hand. No. Just touch my eye once and I'm fucking done.
Yeah, no, don't touch your eye with it. Don't do that.
I feel like it's like we're playing with like a live scorpion. It's so dangerous just being by.
Look how weird David vlogs. David vlogs with it like right down to his chest.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's how do you French. Do that?
Spot, fucking dude. French.
This is the French way of vlogging.
I vlog with my baguette. This is the
baguette. All right, come on, try it.
Me?
How do you even know what the hell you're recording?
I know, dude. I'm just a psychic.
No, it's like there's like a white stuff up there in the back. You see it?
All I'm trying to do is suck some cock.
I kind of
with the fucking chicken head.
All right.
Rub it, since your eye has a lot of liquids, if you touch it, rub it on your eye.
Yeah.
I got some on my eye the last time,
and it probably washed it right off your hands.
But it wasn't even directly. Like I touched it here, and then I rubbed my eye with my knuckle, and it still fucking started burning my.
This
eye.
Stuff smells so bad.
Googling, man.
We're all like scared to even touch this thing right now.
It's like so scary.
Yeah, it's like my penis.
Everyone's just scared to touch it, you know what I mean?
For different reasons.
Yeah, not because it's hot.
I actually kind of dig the way David vlogs because it's so casual. Like, you're not just holding a fucking camera in her face. He's, like, down here and he's,
yeah,
like...
Yeah,
it's
very sexy.
I still
want to make some eye contact.
Yeah, dude, it's so much better than the way I vlog. I should change my ways.
But sometimes I put it in your face. I put it in Alex's face a lot.
Yeah, Alex, fucking break some tables,
bitch.
Get
the fuck out of here.
So we're trying to convince one of David's friends right now to do this pepper extract. Oh my gosh, it would be insane if he did. Alright, well, nobody's gonna do the meds all because nobody wants to fucking die tonight.
We're still trying.
Andy, yeah.
Yeah, David called his friend and he didn't answer, so unfortunately they can't do it.
Oh my god. That scared Alex more. I didn't know what was happening.
Okay guys, so everybody just headed out. I am extremely tired. As you guys can see, I took off my cast. I'm gonna start editing now. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to smash that thumbs up button. I'd really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video, and I will see you guys next time. Just love Cody's armpits in my fucking
It literally smells like
dude
onions.
You still have like a rash under there, let me see.
Did I?
Yeah.